An update to a deadly shooting that happened Friday night in Morgan County. The 9th Judicial District Assistant DA has now identified the man who died as Wendell Kaiser. We're told the 46-year-old was from Kingston. He was shot and killed along Camp Austin Road. Over the weekend, we told you a suspect involved in that shooting was cooperating with investigators. At the time, the DA said the victim was inside his car on the suspect's property when he was shot.